Ty-Shon, big win tonight over Texas Tech. Tell us your thoughts on the game.
Sure, we went out there and played hard. Marcus did a fantastic job of coming in hot. I followed his footsteps because somebody else had to get on. I don't think he did a good job, but it was just a great team effort of us getting in, getting all the boards, and just getting this win. It was fun to get a win, so we're going to be happy about ourselves.
You got banged up. You gave our fans a scare. You got banged up. Tell us what happened there in the second half.
He just fell on my knee and kind of scared me too for a little bit, but I was thankful to just come back and be fine.
That was one of the couple of plays where you were kind of at the bottom of the pile, especially late in overtime. Yeah. You were big. How big is that to how tough a Texas Tech team you told us
that? They were real tough. They came in, they were talking a lot of junk. Came in real hot, and obviously we didn't let that get to us, and we just had to come in and just play.
Last question. Seemed like there were a lot of fans there in the crowd cheering for you guys. What did you think of the support you had?
It was amazing. Like, I love our fans, and they support us every single time. Anytime we get to travel, they're always here. And I think we got one of the best fans in the nation.
All right. Thanks. Appreciate it.